Zivua Roth encircles your moon with sharpened blades. She strikes at a warmind facility beneath the crust. Her armies amass within the ascendant plane, clawing at an ever-thinning dam. She makes no attempt to hide.
That's definitely a power move.
Let her brandish her weapons. We will retrieve the submine's core before the bulk of her forces can react and leave them nothing. Today, Zivua Roth suffers a defeat.
Aroth is supposed to be a razor-sharp strategist, right? She's got the numbers to win. Why doesn't she use them?
The Fairy One's form between the planes requires an indomitable will, and even then, it is dangerous.
To transfer an army, then, would prove an impossible task.
Nearly. But Keitel claims it has been done. Over Tora Bottle.
Oh, Rasputin did. That tracks. Vault security is getting overridden. Another cryptolith?
No. A dark presence tethers itself here. Not Hive. It seeks connection with the submine.
Guardian, you're on the clock. Knock out that security and I'll get the vault open. We need that submine core.
Mind is tethered. I cannot see into it.
Go, Guardian. Waste no time removing it.
Thank you.
under Aramis.
Risen as a nexus of Zebu's control here, to exert her will on the submine, if that's what it was doing.
To defile Aramis's house. This is not an act of desperation. It is punishment, nevertheless. This victory will disrupt Zebu Arath's hold over the Scorn on Luna.
At least for a while. I've got Mala's core packed. Exfil incoming.
Go. I still hold questions that require answers. Time will tell what they are.